Oh yeah.
Tokiwa, Sengoku Makki. Hinomoto subete o yaita senku wa imada ni ikioi otoroezu.
Damn. Perhaps. This already looks kind of dope. This reminds me of For Honor, kind of. Just the cinematics, though. It looks like Kenshi. Is that us?
Isshin no kunitori kara 24 nen. Ashina no kuni wa shayou ni ari. Ookami no shinobi wa subete o ushinatta.
This is in-game stuff.
Shinobi, nezamete kudasai. Anata no aruji no tame ni.
For the sake of your master. Damn, I look fucked up. What happened? Oh, I can move now, so. Ornamental letter, a letter thrown into a well. Kuro's wolf, your destiny awaits you at the Moonview Tower. Escape from the well and find the tower bathed in moonlight. Even without a blade, you can reach it. Stay silent, stay vigilant. Okay. I can't dodge yet. Jump, obviously. In a near wall? Oh. This feels so weird. I feel a little too agile. Oh, I died. Well, that's the first death. Hell yeah. Do I go over here? Oh, hug the wall. Ooh, okay. Events without being seen by crouching in bushes or move under floors. You do not have a sword at the moment. Using stealth to avoid enemies and head to the Moonview Tower if you're about to be seen. Warning markers appear above enemies' heads. Okay. Hey, I'll come back for you later, buddy. Don't you even worry about it. There is a hole. Oh, right here. Okay. Near the ledge. Oh, okay. Oh, cutscene. Who the hell is that? よく来てくれた。じゃあ、チルンだ。久しいな、狼よ。お迎えに参上いたしました。He speaks。我が主。What? As you command. Alright, well, we got a weapon now, so. Healing gourd. So this is like my flask, maybe? The equipment menu allows you to change your currently equipped quick items. There are 5 slots available to equip and switch out quick items as needed. They are locked. Oh, never mind. This Buddha used to return home. It will return the user to the last visited sculptor. Oh, so, okay, so sculptors are, I'm guessing, the graces, obviously. Oh, I press. Oh, okay. All right, let go. Shinobi aims to break an opponent's posture. Attacking an enemy is one way to achieve this. When an enemy's posture breaks, he is vulnerable to a Shinobi death blow. RB attack after breaking posture, death blow. Okay. Whoa. Now that is badass. Who's next? Oh, I see. Yeah, who's next? It's too easy. Oh, shit, I forgot. May have been lying. I'm not lying. I'm the best already. Holy. This is going to be a walk in the park. Counter slash can be performed immediately after deflecting an attack. This allows you to deal posture damage without giving the enemy time to recover. Okay. Ow. Wait, I'm one. Wait, what? Sit down. Some powerful opponents require multiple death blows to be killed. The number of death blows required to kill an enemy is shown by the red circular markers above their vitality bars. Each death blow removes one marker. Wow, okay. Oh! I was not paying attention. Oh my god. Come on. Fuck, I did it wrong. There we go. There's one. Come on, do it again. Do it again. Ow. Wait, what? Oh my god, I'm blocking wrong. You're so slow! Oh my god, I swear to god. I'm gonna fucking smack- I'm gonna smack you. God damn, bruh. I don't have any heals, man. Fistful of ash. I did not read what it was, god damn it. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh, down here? Never mind. Oh, I can survive that. Okay. Oh, I follow the tree trunk or tree whatever the fuck. It appears to be the escape route called the Divine Hair with a reed whistle. Oh shit. Goated.
Okami wo yoku mitsukete kureta. Sa. Mairo.
Gyoi.
The Faded Bloodline. Interesting. Okay. Lego. Oh. Oh no. I think this is a boss fight.
Hisashi na, Mikoyo. Ojiue no bozen irai ka.
Genichiro dono.
Genichiro.
Watashi wa.
I got this. I win. First try.
Sumane.
Omakase wo.
Oh shit.
Jamadate suru ka. Miko no shinobi wo.
Wait, why am I pointing all the way down? Do it again, I dare you. Okay, I'm sorry. Alright! I'm sorry. Do something. Ah, shit. Oh my, okay. What? Wait, is that mandatory? What the feck, man? My arm is gone. You took my fucking arm! Hey, fuck! Let me get back up. Get back up right now. Yeah, you know what else? Divine my balls, buddy. Watch when I come back. That shit hurted. What in the fuck? Wake up. Wake up. What the hell? I'm sleeping on a rug? I got a robot arm now? You're joking. Indeed I am. Oh, it will be, trust me. Multiple times. Probably even 100 times. Or more. Double it. Why am I always pointing down? Shinobi prosthetic. The artificial arm of a shinobi passed down by the sculptor. A replica of a human arm fitted with a variety of mechanisms apparently designed with the modification in mind. While it bears a number of cuts and is stained thick with blood and oil, it has been impeccably maintained. Ooh, this is my first sculptor, aka Grace, grappling hook. Oh shit. And here's another one. Can now instantly travel between sculptor's idols that have already been communicated with. Travel can be accessed via the sculptor's idol travel menu. Okay. Also, I just click X and then travel. Oh, so it's not like a map. So this game is not open world, kind of like Elden, so. And he did. Acquiring enemy loot. Yeah, I need to gather as many items of any kind as possible. Oh, you guys destroyed. You're next. Come on. Oh shit. Okay, you did a really slow attack. Bye-bye. They have muskets? Hello, stupid dog. I hate dogs in this game. I hate dogs in From Soft games. I hate them with a burning passion. Come here. Come here. Oh my god, he already proved me to be so annoying. Ow! What? What? Oh, that was the sweeping attack. Okay, I see. What? Resurrect. What? The divine heirloom blood grants the ability to return from the dead using resurrect power. Once charged is always restored. By resting at a sculptor's idol, killing enemies restores additional charges. Resurrection becomes unusable immediately after using it, but killing enemies will make it available again. What? Okay, that's kind of cool. So anytime a red symbol like that shows up, that means I cannot block that. Oh, Oh! Oh my god. Not happening. Okay, really? Is that necessary? Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking me right now. Alright, let's chill for a second. Hey, don't do that. There we go. All right, bro, that's just cheap. Riri. Oh my god. What was that? Oh, you're dead. I think you're dead, right? Let's go! Fuck you. Sit down. Is there another sculpture anywhere? Kind of need one. Uh-oh. What are you? All right, this is bullying. This is literally bullying. I need you to come over here first. Is there a stupid fucking gun user behind me? All right, let's get back up real quick. I'm getting shot. Okay. I'm getting shot as I am fighting, bro. Like, what the fuck? Again? What happened? Didn't you say that before? I just half of my health, bro. I press B. Oh. Alright, bro. One of you. Bro. Oh my god. Are you really running towards me? He's denying an attack with me. Alright. I'm so done. I'm so fucking done, I swear to god. I'm getting beat up by a fucking deformed, vile, disgusting, fat lard. Oh shit, I can resurrect. Never mind. Yeah, lick him dry, buddy. Lick him dry. Oh, the other guy noticed. I don't know what he has on his hand. What are you shooting? What is that gonna do? Okay. What, it still hurt me? And you're dead. So what? Oh, I was about to say. Give me this. I need this ASAP, Rocky. Acquiring skill. Whirlwind slash, a spinning attack that can hit several enemies at once. This war. Okay. I feel like buying the bottom one. I'm gonna save up a little bit. Then I'll get back with you. Mm-hmm. So that big guy up there? Interesting. Hello. It does not take that much to break you. Hold up, hold- Oh, god damn! Grab attacks? Oh! Alright. He just fucking jumped on me. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh my. What? He doesn't kill, right? Oh my god, he killed. What? What the fuck? He just threw me off. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Interesting. Okay. Oh, you really wanted that, huh? You really needed that. Alright, 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 alright. Let's jump for a little bit. Fuck you. I hate you so much, dude. I hate you so fucking much. Oh my god, you're one of the most annoying bosses I've ever fought. A loose prayer bead. A sculpture item will increase maximum vitality and posture. Currently, the wolf has 2 beads in his possession. Okay, so I need 4. The only way to learn such techniques is to be gravely injured time and time again by worthy. What in the GTA? So I just have to get hurt a lot? And then boom, I get a lot of skill from it? That's kind of crazy. All right, this is where I'm gonna leave it, bro. This is already too much for me. I don't even think we've fought a real boss yet. It's kind of crazy to think about. This game is actually hard. It is actually hard. And I like that, honestly. This will make me a better gamer. I need Bloodborne to come out on PC, by the way. Please, please do that. I need to complete that game so then I can start playing the main Souls games. Unless I just play the main Souls game, because supposedly Demon Souls is going to be coming out soon on PC. We don't know though yet. Supposedly it was leaked on the Ready Now thingy through GeForce, alongside like a bunch of other games that were already, you know, released, like Helldivers and stuff, and Ghost of Tsushima. So yeah, that's also pretty epic. I'm sure it'll be in there at some point, probably this year or in the next 5 billion years, or who knows actually. But yeah, GG. Till next time. Bye-bye.